Ophir-Spiricon, the world leader in laser beam analysis systems, introduces BeamGauge, the next generation of software for laser beam diagnostics. BeamGauge is the industry's first beam profiling software to be newly designed from the ground up using the most advanced tools, technologies, and lessons learned from our users. BeamGauge is based on UltraCal, Ophir-Spiricon's patented baseline correction algorithm that helped establish the ISO standard for beam measurement accuracy. Due to UltraCal's zero-point reference baseline, BeamGauge measurements are the most accurate in the industry, guaranteeing 1/10 of a digital count on a pixel-by-pixel basis. BeamGauge's most unique new feature is BeamMaker, a modal beam generator that simulates laser beam profile data as though it was coming from an external camera, including input conditions such as signal to noise, background offset, and bits per pixel resolution. BeamMaker helps laser engineers, technicians, researchers, and university students better understand the modal content of a laser beam, as well as the importance of having correct environmental conditions for accurate beam measurement. BeamMaker is to laser beam analysis as a function generator is to an oscilloscope. To create a theoretical beam, the software is configured to the resolution of the camera being modeled. BeamMaker generates theoretical beams in all common camera bit formats, including 8, 10, 12, 14, and 16 bits. The user configures the mode, size, width, height, intensity, and angle of the beam. BeamMaker allows users to model laser beam profiles in Laguerre, Hermite, and donut modal configurations. BeamMaker can also demonstrate how small changes in background baseline, often referred to as camera offset or black level, can make dramatic changes in computed results under certain measurement conditions. BeamMaker can demonstrate how measurement accuracy can be improved in a noisy environment by increasing the bits per pixel of the input source. The user can also modify the camera noise levels and observe the effect on beam measurements and see how UltraCal can minimize these environmental problems. BeamMaker allows users to gain insight to what areas of the imager might be excluded by using the ISO auto aperture feature. This is well demonstrated on small beams, where such aperturing is vital to obtaining accurate results for most types of measurements. Users can analyze their expected beam and confirm measurement algorithms even before their experiment is constructed. The user can compare the input BeamMaker beam with BeamGauge results. With BeamGauge, laser engineers, technicians, and researchers have the best development tool available to help them make the next photonics advancements.
A laser beam size, shape, uniformity, or approximation to a Gaussian profile can make or break any application. So the beam's profile must be optimized at the application level to give you the desired results. This ensures accuracy, avoids hotspots or misaligned laser cavities, and allows beam shaping for such applications as laser welding. BeamGauge includes all the accuracy and ISO-approved measurements that made our LBA software so successful. BeamGauge comes with the BeamMaker simulator, automatic camera control, and gives you the ability to add in custom algorithms. BeamGauge has a user-configurable interface that allows you to make the GUI as simple or as complex as needed. The result is the most innovative, accurate, flexible, and user-friendly beam measurement system on the market today.
Schedule an appointment today for a Spiricon sales engineer to model your laser beam with BeamMaker and measure your laser with BeamGauge and provide a report card on its performance absolutely free. Call 866-755-5499 to schedule your appointment or discuss your laser application with a Spiricon sales engineer. Or visit us on the web at Ophir-Spiricon.com. Ophir-Spiricon, the true measure of laser performance.